about it. For those of you feeling not feeling so well, hello from France. Hello, Vive la France. So yeah, man. Keep showing you this girl. Actually, it's a lot darker than you can actually see. I'm actually surprised how the camera's actually holding up. But this girl right here, she's definitely
stop biting me.
Just got it over myself. Yeah. Okay, QBNK for 2 months. Just became a member. QBNK Andy, appreciate the love, fam. Yeah, I just had Omicron here. I want to say Omicron. I got sick here recently. I know, my wife and my daughter, they've been under the weather as well. So I know it's been hitting pretty hard, man. I just stay blessed for everybody out there. I wish you nothing but the best and a speedy recovery. Since wife was the only one that was had the vaccine, so she's okay, but I feel awful. I don't know what to tell you, man. In my house, I can tell you this. I can tell you I had the vaccine, because you got to realize I'm a healthcare worker, or was. And long story short, man, I got it, and I really, really didn't feel well there for about a good 4 or 5 days. So I don't know what to tell you. Never.
I'm in a music.
Good girl. So yeah, I don't know what to tell y'all, fam. But anyways,
no. 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 Ouch. No. Come here, Chloe. Let's go. Come here, Chloe. Good girl. No. Ain't no milk in there. Check the egg, girl. Ain't no milk in there. Hey, girl. You guys, this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. We drop in bangers, y'all. I'm out.